Minister Acheng has commended the medical teams from Lira and Gulu Regional Referral Hospitals for a commendable job in swiftly responding to the scene of the accident and transferring the injured to Anaka Hospital, where they were stabilized.
Yesterday, very early morning, at about 6:30 a.m., a number of people from Lira City had a very bad accident just before Oleo Bridge on Papach Nebi Road. It was an accident that took 4 lives, and we have 5 people admitted in Lira Regional Referral Hospital. I want to appreciate Lira Hospital and Gulu Regional Referral, whose emergency medical teams did a tremendous job in quickly responding.
Leaders have also paid tribute to former Erut North MP who died in the accident. The Forum for Democratic Change Party president was among hundreds to receive the body at Lira Regional Referral Hospital mortuary, described Angiro as a significant political figure.
The late Gutumoi Charles was a towering political figure, somebody who stood for the common person. He spoke his mind independently as member of parliament, and he would always put to check the government of the Republic of Uganda. He was a very vocal voice of the people of Erute North, and you know, being in the same parliament with him, certainly we knew that the people of Erute North were properly represented. On behalf of the FDC, I would like to convey our most sincere and deep condolences upon the loss of a towering political figure. May his soul rest in eternal peace.
Joy Atim Ongom, the former woman member of parliament for Lira District, described the late as a fearless person who fully represented the people of not only Erut North, but the whole of northern Uganda.
Gutumoi, as you will find time to go to his constituency, he was a person of the people, down to earth. And he is this person who doesn't discriminate. He wasn't working only for his party of FDC, no. He was with us all, irrespective of our different political affiliation, we were together.
Now, and the nation of Uganda at large, we have lost to somebody so great that if I were to describe him, he loved a good command of English. I profoundly remember him of the verbal guided scattered missile. And he was somebody I would refer to as a rabbi.
The Saturday morning crash happened at Ayago along Karuma Olwiyo Pakwach in Nebi Road after the driver of the car they were traveling in lost control before it overturned several times. The accident involved Toyota Noah white in color, registration number UAW943A, which is reported at Noya Central Police Station. According to a police statement, the deceased were identified as Charles Angiro Gutumoi, aged 74, the former MP of Erut North, a resident of Aromo Sub-County in Lira District, Deborah Ogwang, a resident of Ireda, Lira City, Dan Ogwal, the driver, who died on arrival at Anaka General Hospital, and Goodluck Eric Jonathan, aged 12, who also died at arrival at Anaka General Hospital. Report compiled by Hudson Apunyo for the news.